Planning in EPM Enterprise Cloud provides a set of flexible, scalable capabilities to solve business problems involving planning, forecasting, and scenario modeling, delivering what you need for financial, operational, revenue planning, and beyond. Planning supports freeform applications with no dimensional requirements, so you can create a solution from scratch that's tailored to meet your unique requirements. Or you can create applications that leverage the best-in-breed content, frameworks, and integrations provided. You can create three types of application: custom, freeform, and modules-based. All application types support 12 or 13 period planning. Create a custom application for a more structured planning process with strategic modeling, workflow, approvals, and reporting cubes in place. Create a freeform application to build scalable models using custom, flexible, and open dimension structures for planning and reporting. You can generate an application using an SBase outline, a migrated snapshot of an on-premise SBase cube, a hybrid BSO cube, or a reporting ASO cube. Create a modules-based application to build an integrated planning solution across strategy, financial, workforce, capital, and project planning structures. The following key capabilities empower your planning activities: powerful, flexible, form-based input templates, versatile ad-hoc slice-and-dice capabilities to plan, analyze, and report on data, scenario modeling and long-range forecasting, integrated financial, workforce, project, and capital planning frameworks with built-in business logic, and rich, robust, drillable dashboards featuring 20 chart types such as waterfall for enhanced search-based views. Also provided are Infolets for customized views of key data, valid intersections to define tailored data combinations, Groovy rules for custom calculation scripts that address specific use cases, predictive planning that you can automate to forecast based on time series data, and built-in report printing and distribution. Use financials to create integrated, driver-based revenue, expense, income statement, balance sheet, and cash flow plans. Use projects to assess the impact of initiatives on corporate resources and ensure initiatives align with short-term and long-term financial targets. You can plan at a summary level using the templates for indirect, capital, and contract projects, or include more detail using workforce and capital assumptions. Use capital to plan for the long-term and short-term impact of capital assets on financial plans and to manage and prioritize capital expenses. You can plan and forecast asset purchases and related expenses and transfer, retire, and improve your assets. You can also plan lease assets, since capital supports international financial reporting standards. This lets you capitalize leased assets and their depreciation, depending on their value, ownership, or tenure, in the balance sheet or in profit and loss. With workforce, you can plan headcount, compensation, and non-compensation expenses that are linked to the financial plan. You can import your payroll and workforce information and update it with new scenarios and forecast assumptions. You can also manage employees and perform transfers. Strategic modeling combines financial forecasting and modeling for on-the-fly scenario analysis. You can model and evaluate financial scenarios using common calculation methods. For example, you can perform account forecasting using the provided methods or build your own free-form forecast formulas. With GoalSeek, you set account targets and then identify the changes to related accounts that are needed to meet those targets. This lets you perform quick financial impact analysis. For example, in an expansion scenario, you can determine the adjustments to unit volume that are required over a period of time to meet a new target net income of $15 million. Dashboards give you a dynamic, visual summary of key information and let you evaluate, highlight, comment on, and even change key business data. Dashboards are provided, and you can create your own in the designer using forms, infolet, chart types, and external links. Changes in forms and other content that are used on dashboards are immediately reflected. With Dashboards 2.0, you can use cubes, forms, and saved ad hoc grids as data sources, and use more chart types, such as Waterfall, GeoMap, and Spark Radar. You can also combine charts for enhanced visual analysis. For a quick, flexible, query-based analysis, you can drag a cube to the canvas and either enter member names in search, or use the member selector to choose members. Then pivot dimensions, selecting what to use in the point of view, row, and column axis, and select a chart type to best visualize the data. Smart View is an Office interface that lets you view, update, analyze, and share EPM Cloud data in Office applications. It's an easy way to slice and dice custom views on the fly, zooming out and zooming in, depending on the level of detail that you need. Use ad-hoc analysis to retrieve, update, and analyze data by selecting members and using functions to create personalized data slices. For example, to analyze computer equipment revenue in large markets, select Dimension Members and zoom in to get more detail. You can also paste copied Excel data in other spreadsheets and in Word and PowerPoint files. Data is synchronized and dynamic data points are created that let you analyze data across Office applications. You can save a grid and then open it in planning. Infolets, accessed on your homepage, are custom, interactive views of key, high-level data that help you prioritize your activities and guide your decision-making. With valid intersection rules, you can restrict combinations of data, ensuring you only have quick access to just the data that you need, without having to filter out irrelevant data. You can create Groovy rules to define calculations to handle unique use cases that regular rules can't, such as preventing users from saving data if values exceed a predefined threshold. You can perform predictive planning and analysis in two ways: running a prediction on a form, or using AutoPredict to schedule prediction definitions of jobs that conveniently run automatically, ensuring updated predictions are ready when you work with forms, charts, and dashboards. Use AutoPredict to predict results based on a large amount of historical data, identify best and worst case scenarios, and write prediction results to a scenario inversion in the same cube or in another cube. AutoPredict jumpstarts new forecasting and planning cycles by preceding plan and forecast scenarios. For example, at the start of a forecast cycle, AutoPredict ensures that pre-populated forecast data is available so you can review, compare, and adjust it as you develop the forecast. Because AutoPredict isn't restricted to just one form, you can see and adjust the forecast in a different cube slice too. Alternatively, run predictive planning on a form to predict and analyze future performance. You can compare and validate plans and forecasts based on the predictions. For a more accurate and statistically based forecast, copy predicted values and paste them into a forecast scenario. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.